Why do the Human Rights Council elections matter? CIHRS and its partner throughout the MENA region have seen how a single state committed to furthering human rights protections can make all the difference at the Human Rights Council. Over the last couple of years, the creation by the Council of investigative mechanisms in countries such as Yemen and elsewhere in the region have helped to protect people from deterring violence against civilians to ensuring the release of political prisoners. This is why it is imperative that states that have demonstrated a principled commitment to human rights at the United Nations should be supported when they run for membership of the Council.